character designs and concept art, and you know, there's a lot of good stuff in it. It's just the physics. The physics for all these games are so bad. I've never liked the engine that they used. Okay. All right. Let's take a step back here for a second. Can that even happen? Was that even supposed to happen? Is that part of the fucking game? I thought there was a wall there. And it's great that happened right as I was talking about how shitty the physics are in this game. And it sends me over the wall.